This film is brought to you by Dr. Lecter. Dr. Lecter, eat with your head. Hello everyone, Doug Zibon here, and today we continue to Undercards. The last episode was about translation, full translation of this game to my native language, that means to Polish. And now we will try to reverse roles. We will try reverse roles in this game, that means the game itself will be in Polish, but the commentary will be in English. That's why. That's how it should work. Okay. We are in Emerald 2 currently, and we use one deck made on Justice Soul. We use it very commonly, and it brings us pretty high. But we are not playing this minigame. We are not playing it before the game. And today, also there will be some major changes in some packs opening, so that's why I won't be opening packs right now. I will put it off until September. I will open them in September, and I recommend you to do it the same, to postpone the pack opening until September, because a very nice change is going to happen. But I see that we'll wait some time, or not. Okay, we are playing with... Oh boy, oh. I see already that it will be hard. Dog Hacks, level 42, button kindness with will artifact and experience. So yeah, this will be tough. Here starts. Today's episode will be rather short, but what can I say? It's nice just to record, just to have something. Okay, so the box of bones. I think I'm gonna now use multi-shot, just in case. So I think it's a lucky player who gained knowledge about how this game works. I hope so. So let's find out. He's got 8 gold and full hand. Is he gonna overdraw? I think that he's gonna do it. He's gonna overdraw. Okay, I'll find out. Okay, it's recording. Still is recording. Uh-huh. So there we go. There we go, boyo. There we go, boyo. I'm gonna silence it. And then is the Undying Spears just to the nice cream seller to remove it and gain advantage at the early game. He didn't get too much, but he also have extra card. Okay, certificate. Is he gonna play something else? If not, I'm gonna shove him with... Oh! Thought about shoving him with Starwalker Bird, but I will use just Muffet's Pet instead. And there we go. It's good. Okay. Gaster Follower 2. So this is the moment I can use Starwalker Bird to milk Justice passive fully. Again, 9 go. Oho! He's trying his heart. But nobody said I can't do it either. So let's go, okay. So the trash were out. Now we'll have to 5, oh no, 5-5, okay. Okay, I got Alright, I've got the point, okay? Okay? G. Hmm. I'm not even interested in waiting play, just to use Toriel and... yeah? Allow him to gain 14 gold. Or in this turn 12. Useless bird. If he go... I wonder if he is going to use his... I wonder if he was going to use Metaton Neo. He's not, whatever. First game officially won. 1, 2. Not yet. Not yet. 1 HP remained. G. How could I make that mistake? And he also played Slancer. Oh damn, baby Santa Claus. One spade. And yeah, he messed up. He messed up, I won. At least got at least that I won this game. Okay. Okay. Finish. Easy peasy, also a donator, because I bought UCP using paysafe card as one of the first players. Yeah, you can see it. With a shiny avatar, also the possibility is that I have here avatar of Alf is mythical, shiny, and that's because I bought UCP. Card skin, also we have here Alf is Amalgamate Creator. And also profile skin that I currently use. And also the amount of UCP that I have currently. 2222 UCP. Very interesting amount. However, I realized that I have that much just after I bought them. It wasn't intended. It wasn't intended. Believe me. Okay, then I'm gonna just try to use the old known quote. Keep calm and yoot that goat. Currently my record in it is over 800. I wonder if one can do it better. Because it's not so easy as it seems. As we see 177 and Chris. And yeah, this is a pro tip. Susie should throw Ralsei as fast and as low as possible to let him be kicked by Lancer, K-Round, Malius, and be lucky enough to avoid Chris. .304, okay. Could be better, but still good. Had it been Lancer instead. That was too weak. Ah, that was nice. Malius. K-Round. Lancer. Chris. And I'm waiting. Flat throw and the downside of it. That when the throw is flat, there's the highest chance to find Chris on the way to throwing Ralsei. Oh my gosh, how was it possible? Just Chris just in front of Malius. How? As we are still waiting for a matchmaking. Okay, 276, that was rather short, but... And... Gunner 4312. Oh boy, reinforcement and veteran, and I see that he's gonna poison my blood so heavily. Heavily he's gonna poison it. Dian San, it's tough, it will be tough, it will be difficult, it will be weird, it will be painful. Cross the add one. Okay, I was thinking that we'll be hitting the Burger Bosch, but yeah, nothing like that happened. So I will use multi-shot instead. It seems nice. Now I can use Alphys and Lemon. Lemon Bread. Hell, I had another option, but yeah. Right now I can use only Undying Spears because Fuku Fire appeared one turn too late. Literally one turn too late. Now what? Small Asriel? Is gonna play Small Asriel or Longevity? Osh! That was so painful. And luckily headshot appeared. That was very and now I thought that it will be. Thought that it will be Asgore instead, but still it's nice because we went on a scratch. Now what to sacrifice? We can sacrifice nothing useful. Muffet's pet. Like we can sacrifice. And yeah, blaster it. We can sacrifice Washua. Washua's magic. He blasters it once again. Then we are placing down Fuku Fire, one librarian, and so sorry, for example. Now he has a harder time. He has harder times, but now I'm calmly stacking up on something. Okay. I don't have anything useful. Multi-shot to use instead, not to waste any card. Yep, Asgore as suspected. So now let's find out how can we react to this. Ralsei, Papyrus, Punishment. Like it. Now what? Bye. Osh! Chris. Flowey. Janitor. Shit! Shit. I need to be extremely lucky, or... I I have no other choice than this. Remove Papyrus, remove Janitor. My gosh. And yeah, he's gonna... I have literally no idea how to play right now. Oh, come on! Did I really lose all the progress? Why? Okay, what is that? Victinifier? Yeah, Victinifier. He is angry because he lost his win streak. Win streak of 6 or 8, as I remember. I'll be waiting for his turn, or I have a more problematic situation because being first, it's very probable that we are both using the same deck. It's very probable like that because same set of artifacts, also Emerald. He was in Sapphire, I was in Emerald, but that's because I didn't play too much. 16 minutes of recording and I'm waiting for his turn. What is he gonna play to? Oh, as I see. How was it called? Bloxer. Yeah. Metaton Dancer. We are just playing like that. Can be 5-1-8 in a row. It's highly probable that we are using exactly the same deck. There's high probability that a thing like that happened. Oh, not the same. Okay, that's the line. Flowey comes back, but it's not the point. He has Flowey, because about the simple thing. He has Flowey, I don't have it. Small Azrael. Office, and we have an eye, so that is the very good card to set 5 cost and 5-6 just to reveal the entire hand of my opponent. Great. Non-sarcastic. I don't use sarcasm now. Foxtrot costed 3, so he has also the 3 cost spell in here, but it's rather unlikely that he will do something because, yeah, Spade King, very strong card. And yes, this was the one I mentioned in the previous video about translation, about translating. So sorry. And yeah, Doodle Box. How to play? Do you have any ideas how to play? Because I use like that, I use like that, and I use like that. Strafe. And Justice Passive. First was cost less than 4, that will be cost base cost less than 4, and yes, it should be reworked. Because it will be very strong. It was very strong against Zod decks, especially based on bravery. Very hard to play against. Frogs. Nuggets. Frogit Trio, yes, especially Frogit Trio. Yeah, oh, Strafe. I thought he's gonna play something nice, but no. Now I have a Discord to play I or King Spade, Spade King. Maybe we'll just start from the Librarian and now I. Kara, Headshot, Meta Dancer, Metaton, Aron's Secret, Multishot, Foxhead. Yep. Kara will be the most problematic card here. What is he gonna do now? He's gonna play straight in my face. I will use Spade King. If he's gonna play straight on my face. He's thinking a lot, but yeah, he's just decided to remove my take. Because he didn't play like I expected, I'm gonna just place down Laffet's Pet. And probably Dogaressa. Or even if not Dogaressa, then Nakarat Hester and Wilt with 12. He's gonna place Dankara, I'm gonna place it down as well. Toriel? Really? Really? What? Bruh! What the heck? Yeah, it was a great surprise that I was a contributor, actually. Contributor Dognator. Depends on how do you interpreting this, and oh boy, misfire. I just place it down, place down Sirant, place down Charles, and yeah, Lemon Bread, the worst possible hit. Starwalker Bell that removed. What did it removed? Charles. Hester and Wrenched, and if he silenced Nakarat Hester, I'm gonna. What am I gonna do now? Place down Dogaressa? Yep, we both have Kara and we both have Kara on our disposal. He removed Sirant, unlucky that it silenced, but Alphys, and now he was aiming for Lemon Bread. I gotta say it clearly, he was aiming for the Lemon Bread. If he didn't get it, I'm... Metaton Dancer. What?! 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 What the heck?! Did he really play like that?! Unbelievable! What?! How?! Why?! Why did he play like that? I don't believe it. I can't believe it. How did he play? Why did he play like that? What the heck, man? Even with it. Even with it, bro. Damn, man. You didn't impress me at all. Even with this Hester. Because what would you gonna do with it? What you gonna do with it? Librarian, yeah, he also uses sleep tech. Okay, I will be waiting with this turn, and yeah, Rachel dead, so it's nice. Piranikos, what is his rank? Ah, gold 4, 13-0. Okay, on higher rank he will be spoinked heavy. Ah, he's gonna place down jukebox to hit in with my jukebox, or if he was more noobish to block sir, but he's not noobish at all, he's got level 6, 14, so... He's like on the 7-8 level, so he has 7th, 8th highest level in game. Bloxer? Ah, Undying Spears. Okay. Now what? So sorry, by my side. And he has to have Strafe or Foxet. But even Foxet will be problematic with it, but it's not as easy as it seems to be. Okay, I didn't expect it. I didn't predict it. Snowy removes. Removed. Ah, why actually Papyrus? Because I was so lucky to get removed Rachel instead of Jukebox. It will be fun to watch the final stage. The final part of this fight, but yeah. Brain Shift wasn't the luckiest drop from at this moment. He just comes here, wipes out, uses Justice passive, and I'm gonna... I wasn't going to anything better. I'll need to keep an eye at his flowy. Keep him, silence it. I'm waiting, he's waiting. I have a more problematic situation, but still it doesn't mean anything. Anything doesn't mean anything yet. We both have a genocide artifact and this will be the last fight today. This will be the last fight in this today's episode. Script bomb silenced. It will be very nice if it was triggered. Really, it would be very nice if it was triggered. And now 50-50, unfortunately. Dog residue. I wonder where did my AD go? Yeah, well, I guess I have lost. Yeah. There's not much I can do in this situation. Flowey beat me. That was sad to watch. That was sad to watch that Flowey beat me. And I could have used Flowey in place of the punishment. Replace punishment with Flowey and it's the end of today's episode. It was more to describe the thing that will happen that happened to me recently, buying contributor, playing undercards also. We have this 75 packs, classical 75 Deltarune packs. I will open one of them, right? One of both right now. But it's just more to gain some more dust. 55 dust, more precisely. 3.4, 3 per 4 DT frags, and for the last one, I will need to try a lot harder than that. Because... finishing in Amethyst, Ruby, Diamond or Legend is not as easy as it seems to be. But yeah, for now, I will be goodbying with you. Okay. So it's time to say bye for now. I am Daxibon and see you on next time. Hi.